Prince Harry and Meghan Markle's HRH titles appear to have been erased from the royal family website. Now, news companies have obviously jumped all over this. They've obviously got one or two or many people looking at the royal website every day, or may even have technological alerts, programmatical alerts set up to tell them when certain changes are made. And that's all fine, because they're news companies. That's what they...